You know, we had a training camp where somebody turned 21, and then he was sitting on my table that night, and he was just smiling and laughing. We said, "Dear Jens, you know what? I actually turned exactly half your age." And I'm like, "Ooh, ouch."
Well, he could be climbing back up to a top 20 position by the end of the day, and that's somewhere to start. These are big time gaps already.
He's going to turn himself inside out. In the sport of cycle, we say he's going to bury himself.